Is it a holiday or are you going on a much-needed vacation? Did you remember to block your calendar, though, so patients can't accidentally book with you? No? Well, I'm here to show you how you can add holidays, vacations, and even personal appointments within Cliniko in this tip of the week. The last thing you want when you're supposed to be out of the office is for a patient to book with you. So whether you're going to your own appointment or you're adding your approved vacation, blocking your calendar is a vital step. To do this, you'll want to use what's called an unavailable block. The unavailable block prevents patients from booking online with you and lets your team know you'll be out of the office. From the appointments page, you can create an unavailable block by clicking unavailable block under availability, or by clicking on the date you'd like to add the block and selecting unavailable block from the appointment type dropdown. The duration of the unavailable block will automatically match the duration of the practitioner's default appointment type. For me, my default appointment type has a duration of 45 minutes. I can, of course, adjust as needed. I'll set the duration to cover my usual availability, which is 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Just note, if you want to change your default appointment type, which will in turn change the duration of your unavailable blocks, head to Adjust Schedule under Availability or My Info under your name within the menu. You'll see an option there to change your default appointment type. If your unavailability covers multiple days, you can set it to repeat daily, weekly, or even monthly. For example, if I'm gone for the week, I can set the repeat to daily and ends after 7 occurrences. Maybe I only work bi-weekly. I can set my unavailable block to repeat weekly, repeating every 2 weeks, and ends after 16 occurrences to cover the rest of the year, as an example. For now, I'll set it to daily. The limit for number of occurrences, though, is 51, so keep that in mind. In the notes section, you can add the name or label of the unavailable block. I'm going to Japan for the Pokemon Fest, obviously. So once added, I can create my appointment. The label will show up on the appointments page, and only my team can read this. Patients will not be able to see why I am unavailable, and online booking will adjust automatically. Just note, if you already have an appointment scheduled, adding an unavailable block will not affect the appointment in any way. So, the patient will still receive reminder emails if the appointment has not been deleted or canceled. Also, if you have an unavailable block, your team members will see a warning message when attempting to book an appointment for that time slot. They can, however, still create the appointment if absolutely necessary. Another really great use case for unavailable blocks is using it as a reminder. Add an unavailable block with the details of your reminder. That way, at a glance, you can see what tasks you may need to tackle. I typically add these to the start or end of my day. You can also add emojis to your notes to make things that much more visual. If you need a printout of your schedule, including unavailable blocks, head to the report page and generate an appointment schedule. We'll display any unavailable blocks there as well, including any notes you've added. I hope this helps manage your clinic or business and motivates you to use unavailable blocks for other uses. Of course, if you'd like to see more tips and tricks for Cliniko, I'll be back. Until then, I will see you next tip.